In Monroe County, a bridge over McMichael Creek is now back open after a replacement project.
PennDOT says the two-span stone masonry arch bridge on Route 715 in Chestnuthill Township was replaced with a single-span concrete arch culvert. The old bridge was more than 100 years old. The project in Monroe County cost about $1.5 million.